title, Sun Sayonara, Chris Paul gets a heat check exit from Phoenix. TLDR, the desert just got hotter in Phoenix with the Suns bidding farewell to Chris Paul. Reportedly waving him off, they're taking a financial hit but also hinting at bigger moves in their playbook. The plot thickens, and it seems this point guard change is just the tip of the off-season iceberg. But, what's next? Say it ain't so, Chris. Chris Paul, known for his game-altering performances and infectious energy on the court, is saying adieu to the Phoenix Suns. Yes, the Paul era in Phoenix is no more. What was once a blazing trail of assists and three-pointers in the Suns' jersey, is now setting, creating a vacuum that'll be hard to fill. So, what's the damage for the Suns? Paul's departure leaves Phoenix with a lighter pocket, to the tune of $15.8 million for the 2023-24 season. Ouch. But, hey, that's a cool $14.2 million less than what they'd owe him if they hadn't waived him. Silver linings. Maybe, or maybe not. This move didn't emerge out of a desert mirage, though. There's been whispers about a shift in the point guard position in Phoenix for a while. What could they be plotting? A rendezvous with Kyrie Irving, perhaps? Remember, the Suns are no chumps. They have their eyes on the prize, keeping their championship window wide open. So, switching things up on the court might just be their secret weapon. Not to mention the recent you are fired moment with head coach Monty Williams. Big changes, big risks, but will they lead to big rewards? As for Chris Paul, this is far from the end. If anything, it's the beginning of another chapter in his storied career. He won't be out of suitors for long, we guarantee that. But will Phoenix's new dawn include Cameron Payne stepping up to the plate if their secret plans don't pan out? Only time will tell. More changes in the desert? DeAndre Ayton, hear that? It's the sound of the trade market buzzing. Seems like the Suns' strategy to create more salary cap space involves parting ways with more than just Paul. Is Ayton the next domino to fall? Chris Paul may have left the building, but his legacy in Phoenix remains. From reaching the 2021 NBA Finals to setting a franchise record of 64 wins, he brought the heat and then some. As we wait for the dust to settle, we have to wonder, what does the Suns' master plan look like, and will it work? And, more importantly, where will Chris Paul bring his game-changing magic next? Disclaimer, this article is not offering any type of advice and should not be considered as such. It is merely discussing recent events in the sports world, with no endorsement or recommendation implied. What do you think? Will the Suns' strategy lead them to another finals appearance, or will their gamble backfire? And for Chris Paul, which team do you see him joining next?